Hello, hello, hello. How are you doing, Gemini? This is Positive Thoughts and Energy. Welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for my subscribers, for my supporters. As you know, a lot of you know I was out having surgery. I am still recovering, and I just want to say thank you for your support. Thank you for your patience. And my spirit is feeling better. I'm up. And it just kept bothering me today that I need to do a reading. It started yesterday, but you know, I wasn't still, you know, like I say, I have my spurts of energy. But I want to say thank you so much for your support, for your patience, okay? For new viewers, for cross watchers, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night, whenever you read this or come to this channel. I want to say welcome. You are welcome. And take what resonates, leave the rest. Apply the gender roles, how they fit in your life. I'm starting you out with affirmations, Gemini. Spirit, Holy Spirit, this is for Gemini. Affirmation, motivation for Gemini. Affirmation, motivation for Gemini. Thank you, Spirit. That's one card. All right. Affirmation, motivation for Gemini. All right. First card is positive vibes only. Positive vibes only, Gemini. Second card is good things are going to happen. Good things are going to happen, Gemini. Thank you, Spirit, Holy Spirit, White Light. What message is for Gemini? What message is for Gemini? Spirit, Holy Spirit, what message is for Gemini? What message is for Gemini? Thank you, Spirit, Holy Spirit, White Light. What message is for Gemini? What message is for Gemini? Thank you, Spirit, Holy Spirit, White Light, Archangels. What message is for Gemini? Thank you. Overall message for Gemini is the Knight of Pentacles. Knight of Pentacles is all about honorable, about slow moving. This is someone that is very loyal. You have Knight of Pentacles. It's all about someone that really, really thinks about things and weigh their pros and cons before they actually really jump in. This is a slow moving energy, but sometimes it's good to do that. Some of you may be in something fresh. Some of you may be just starting something. Spirit is saying to take your time in doing whatever it is that you're starting to do, whether it's a relationship, take your time getting to know someone, whether it's a new job, you know, take your time and learn the basics, learn the things so that you can be successful at whatever it is that you are going to do, okay? All right. You're taking your time because there's a lot that a lot of you are persevering. A lot of you have definitely started building your confidence up. A lot of you are definitely taking your time when it comes down to making that decision. All right. Exactly. Whether it's a friend, whether it's family members, whether it's a twin flame, someone new in your life, a lot of you are taking your time as far as towards this person, okay? Because you're the Queen of Pentacles. You're looking back, you're seeing how far you have come, your dependability, your security. The Queen of Pentacles is like, you see how she's looking like, wow, I've come so far. You know, it may seem like it's taken a long time, but you're coming. You're going. I mean, you're going to definitely see, wow, it took time, but it was worth the time. Okay. That required a lot of you had to cut a lot of things out of your life. You had to cut things that no longer serve you, people, places. You just had to stop doing a lot of things that no longer served you in your life, okay? And that's where you gained your confidence. That's where you had to persevere through, Gemini. Yes, you had to end a lot of things. Like I said before, a lot of things you had to end. You had to cut out of your life, okay? And so that you can focus on what it is that you, even if it came down to friendships, even if it came down to you know, family, or even your twin flame, someone that you just thought that you would never, ever depart from. You had to cut the people out of your life, okay? A lot of you are very good. You can manifest anything that you want. You have the cups. You can manifest anything. You have the swords. You can manifest anything, infinity, anything that you want. You just have to believe it. A lot of you are very guarded, very, very guarded, okay? The spirit is bringing something towards you, but I see that you're very disinterested in it because you're very disappointed in all the cups that are at the bottom. All right. You definitely are not interested in it. You're being patient. I think you're just being patient. I think you're just not ready for it right now. You're just not interested, maybe in relationship, maybe in something in your life that you're just not interested because you've been so disappointed and you're just being patient and you're just taking your time. I really see that. Yeah, a lot of you have had enlightenment. A lot of you have had an enlightenment, have had an epiphany on your pentacles. A lot of you, are thinking about your money right now. A lot of you thinking about your dependability. You know, you're thinking about your success. A lot of you are thinking about success. Your focus is your money. Your focus is your success. That's what a lot of you are definitely focusing on. And that is okay, you know, and a lot of you are looking very good. You're very vibrant. You're looking very good. You're definitely full of life and people see that. Okay. And you have the Ten of Swords. You have it in reverse. A lot of you done a lot of healing from a lot of things that you've been through in your past. You also have a King of Wands that's coming towards you, possibly. This person is someone that you can count on. This could be you as in your masculine energy, or this can be someone that is close to you or someone that is coming towards you that is in their masculine energy, that is someone that you can count on, someone that is very outdoor, adventurous, someone that is very passionate, okay? So, yeah, so Gemini, good things are going to happen. It looks like to me that you are definitely taking your time when it comes down to a relationship. you're not interested in a relationship right now. It looks like you just focus on your money, your success, your happiness. And it looks like, you know, you're gonna do good in your pentacles. It looks like you're because you cut off a lot of things that no longer serve you, people, friendship, family. Look like things that you had to cut out, things that you had to end in your life. It looks like that you cut those things out of your life, Gemini. And you're taking your time. You're taking your time to focus on what it is you need to focus on. And you're keeping that positive vibe. Not only that positive vibe, the spirit is saying good things are going to happen by you cutting those things out of your life. And you're focused on your success. You focusing on what it is you want to be successful about. You know, you right now, excuse me, right now you're just not interested in anything else other than your money. So, Gemini, that has been your reading, and this is Positive Thoughts and Energy. Until next time.